Not enough mana. Not enough mana.
I can't. I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
The Dark Berserkers are considered weaker demons, but their strength is still far greater than that of any human. I have found dark spells within the cathedral, written in Archbishop Lazarus's own hand, explaining how to summon them. I pray that no other copies exist, so that this terrible knowledge will be lost forever.
There is a new piece to the game. A girl named Leah. My spies tell me she is the child of the witch Adria, who is hiding in the deserts of Chaldeum. Bring this news to the master at once.
She's unstoppable! No mortal could slaughter our brethren with such ease. She is here.
Shut up and die!
Delay her while I prepare her demise in the depths below.
You will drown in your own blood, Magda.
They did horrible things to us.
Rest easy now. Your time is short. Have you seen another prisoner? A man in rags?
Yes. The man with the golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers. Below us.
I will kill her. I swear it.
Bring her to me, that I may rend the flesh from her bones!
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
Must die.
What is it?
Overburdened. Good evening. Thank you.
ready yet. Potential becomes reality.
Shut up!